Well, new this morning, a family of five made it out of their home after it caught on fire. Here are pictures from the scene early this morning in Murfreesboro. Firefighters got things under control pretty quickly, but two cats died. This is a duplex. The neighboring unit had minor damage. Nobody was hurt.